Hey guys, hello. So I am at CST station today and going Hyderabad. As from the title, you must be already knowing that I am going Hyderabad and it's a Hyderabad vlog. So I'll be going from Karnak Express and I'll be reaching tomorrow morning. It's noon. And so guys, tip number one, if you are going from CST, always remember that there are 21 platforms at CST, so it's very confusing. And yes, I am going with my family, that is my mom, dad, brother. Yeah, that's all, we four. And you can see my mom waiting here. We are waiting for food, like lunch. Like, we left from home really early, so we'll have lunch and then head into train. And yeah. Guys, ignore my face. It's early morning and it's raining over here. And we are going Birla Mandir walking because our hotel, like our stay, is at the center location of Hyderabad, which is at Lakdi Ka Pool, and all the sites are nearby from here. And if you guys are getting confused, I am seeing here, not here, because this is my new phone and I am vlogging from phone, so maybe little camera issues, I can see somewhere else. But yeah, this is the fact. And we are going right now Birla Mandir, which is walking. So yeah, and we are in the same clothes. We just got freshen up and we are going just because our check-in time is at 12 o'clock and they are like, we'll give at 12 o'clock only. So we were having free time, so we are going walking. Guys, we finished Birla Mandir and the worst part is that they are not allowing camera or phone or any of the thing above, and the view is really amazing, but I obviously can't vlog that. But then also the view is amazing, full white it is. You can see over here somewhat of the parts, but yeah, that's it. And yeah, okay, now we'll go to hotel and just freshen up and then just go to any of the other places which is there. And I have planned the whole itinerary and I'll write all the things in the description box. And now I'll meet you at hotel. That said, it's really very hot. Yes, it was raining in the morning, but now it's really hot. Yeah. So guys, finally we got the room. I'll show you the room tour. It is really nice. I'll put the details of the room in the description box. You can have a look. It's amazing. Like, I like the room. It's good in budget. And yeah, this is not a sponsored video, so don't ever think that this is sponsored. That's why I am. But genuinely, I like this room, and I have booked by my own money, so it's nothing sponsored. And I'll just show you the room. It's really nice, and the view is also nice. I'll just switch the camera and show you guys. Yeah, that's my brother. You can see him. He's just checking the. Yeah, that's my mom. You can see her. So yeah, I'll just show you the room. Yeah, I and my brother are sharing this room, and my mom and dad are in other room. I'll show that room as well. That room is totally different from this, and I'll show you the view of this. It's really very bad, so I'll just get ready and then I'll show you my outfit for today. Yeah, that's my new phone, K20, MI K20. Yeah, here's the washroom. So guys, all ready with cap, denim cap, glares, watch, denim, one piece and white shoes. Yeah, wait, I'll just flip the camera and show you guys. Waiting for the cab to come. So yeah. So guys, reached museum. Now we are entering inside. Guys, this is the price rate, and it is extra 50 rupees for my phone. So for vlogging, I'll pay extra 50 rupees. I said my dad that I'll take my phone as I'm vlogging. I'll take you guys along. So yeah, hopefully this time I can take my phone. Okay guys, so finished with the museum. You won't imagine, museum is 3 floor ka museum, and it's very 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 big, and my legs are literally paining. But now we are going Char Minar, and we have booked a cab, waiting for the cab. And yeah, but it was too big museum, like literally tired. But the museum is really amazing. All the stuffs are really nice. So if you are interested, you must visit museum. Like, if you are interested in vintage things, in old things, then it's really very nice and it's really interesting. Like, you'll get new things to see.
The guy burns the pearl with lighter, and if the pearl is black, then it is duplicate pearl, and if it is normal, then it is known as real pearl.
Guys, I got to know that Hyderabad is famous for pearls, so we went pearl and jewelry shop, and I took earrings which I am wearing. This is of plastic, which is duplicate and took from Mumbai local train. But today I took real pearl ka earrings. Yeah.
Yes, now we are going to Char Minar. Char Minar is just like India Gate or Gateway of India. See, that's Char Minar.
So guys, we are at Chowmala Palace, Chowmahal Palace. Yeah, I don't know to pronounce properly, but the greenery and everything is really nice. I feel one must visit over here. It's really nice and I'm loving it. Yeah, we went Char Minar. There was some shopping and stuffs, and then from there we came over here, that is Chowmala Palace, and yeah, it's already 4:30. Okay guys, now we have finished with Chowmala Palace, and now we are going Lumbini Park. There is something laser show, so we are visiting there, and we'll see you there next. Yeah.